Today we've prepared tagliatelle bolognese. The ingredients of ragù are salted vegetable, carrots, onion and cherry, red wine, olive oil, clove, salt, tomato sauce and bovine chopped meat. First, we put the vegetables in a pan with olive oil. Once the vegetables are brown, we add the bovine meat. Once the meat is brown, we add the clove and the glaze with the red wine. Finally, we add the salt and the tomato sauce and we cook for 4 hours. For the pasta, we need one egg for 100 grams of flour, 100 grams of flour and salt. First, we add 100 grams of flour. Then we add the egg and the salt. Now we mix the dough is ready. We let the dough rest. Now let's work the dough. Now we boil the pasta. This is a tagliatelle al ragù.